In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add trails to anything in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already created a new composition. Now I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. And you can apply this effect to anything. It doesn't have to be text. So after typing the text, I'm going to align it to the center of the composition. For the font, I'm using Montserrat Black with a size of 200 pixels. Now I'm going to switch back to the selection tool, select the text layer and press P on the keyboard and create a keyframe for position at the start of the timeline. Then I'm going to move the text up to something like this, then go another second forward, bring the text down, go another second forward and copy the first position keyframe, select it, Control C, Control V. So we have ourselves a loop. I'm also going to drag and select the keyframes and press F9 on the keyboard to ease them so we have a smoother motion. So after creating the motion, we can select the text there and press Ctrl D to duplicate it. Now we're going to apply a few effects to the bottom text layer. So let's open Effects and Presets, search for Echo, add Echo to the bottom layer, also search for Fill and add it to the bottom layer as well. Now head over to the Effect Controls panel. Under the Echo, we're going to set Echo Time to -0.005, then set Number of Echoes to something like 50, so this will give us some kind of a trail. And then I'm going to set decay to 0.9. That will smoothen out the end part of the trail. And I'm also going to set echo operator to composite in back. Now, if we do the preview, we should have this nice trail. But if we pause and look at it, it has some jitter. We can see individual layers and that is not smooth. And to smooth that, we can add Gaussian blur to the same layer under everything and set blurriness to 4 or 5. And that should fix the jitter. So here we have a nice trail and we can change the color at any point. So by changing the fill color, you can use a different color. And you can also stack multiple trails together. So if we select this trail at the bottom, press Ctrl D, duplicate it, and then decide to use a different color. So maybe something like blue. And now you can see they are overlaying on top of each other. So we cannot see the bottom trail. And for that, we can either decrease the decay or decrease the number of echoes, completely up to you. So I'm going to decrease the decay to something like 0.85. And now you can see we have multiple colored trail going. And as I've said at the beginning, we can apply this to anything. It doesn't have to be text. It can be a shape layer, logo, anything, up to you. So that's how you quickly add trails in After Effects. Thank you guys for watching.